Now we've got McSorley and Broughton again.
Yep.
Behind the play, they were upset with one another earlier, and now they shove one another once again. And now Dave Maley comes in and gets into a fight with McSorley. Maley with some left hands and gets the better of the early going, and now some lefts by McSorley. Yeah, a lot of lefts by McSorley after Maley had the best of the early going. And now wrestling one another more than anything else, but a lot of left hands thrown early in this skirmish. McSorley trying to get Maley's helmet off. Maley came in to pick up for Broughton after Broughton and McSorley were pushing one another. And now Maley's helmet is pushed off, and McSorley trying to throw a few rights, and he does get a couple of lefts in, and now they're going to break him up.
Heavyweights right there. McSorley 6'1", 225. Maley 6'2", 205. You have to wonder if McSorley even saw Maley.